standing on the tee of number 5 at Danzante Bay, you really know where you are. It's a downhill par 5, over 600 yards from back tee. This hole was designed to make you think on every shot. There's a line of bunkers that you'll see immediately from the tee shot that you know you have to maneuver around as you continue down this hole and try to make a par. It's a long par 5 in the canyon with a spectacular view that you'll never forget.